వందేహం శ్రీగురు శ్రీయుత పదకమలం. కండిషనల్ స్టేట్ మీన్స్ వి accept a body, material body, which is conditioned in so many ways. Just like the body undergoes six kinds of changes. It is born, the body is born, not the living entity. It is born at a certain date. It remains for some time, it grows, it gives some byproducts, then the body dwindles and at last it vanishes. The six kind of changes. Not only these six kind of changes, but also there are many tribulations. They are called threefold miseries, pertaining to the body, pertaining to the mind, miseries offered by other living entities, miseries happening by natural disturbances. And after all, the whole thing is summarized into four principles, namely birth, death, old age and disease. These are our conditional life. So, in order to get out of these conditions of life, if we revive our Bhagavat consciousness or Krishna consciousness or God consciousness, whatever it is like, when we speak of Krishna, means the Supreme Lord, God consciousness, Krishna consciousness, or our original consciousness. Just like every one of us, we remember always that I am the son of such and such gentleman. Such and such gentleman is my father. It is natural to remember one's father and his relationship with father. And in ordinary business also, the etiquette is, if one presents his identification, he has to give his father's name. In India, it is very essential. And the father's name or the title is the last name of everyone. So, when we forget the Supreme Father, Krishna, and we want to live independently. Independently means, if we want to enjoy life according to my whims, that is called so-called independence. But by such independence, we are never happy. So, we transmigrate for this so-called illusionary happiness from one body to another. Because a particular body has got a particular facility of happiness. Just like every one of us, we want to fly in the sky. But because we are human beings, we have no wings, we cannot fly. But the birds, although they are animals, lower animals, they can easily fly. In this way, if you make analytical study, every particular body has got a particular type of facility, while others haven't got. But we want all facilities of Lord. That is our inclination.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama.